the end of the story. Something inside me called freedom.